February. For February.
I already opened it because I was impatient.
Okay, so this month's theme is transform. And one of the first things you see when you open the box is this. I'm so excited to see it because look how cute it is. It's a cute little curvy plushie.
This is probably like my favorite item.
And then another thing are these. It is the Iron Man and the Hulk.
It's Iron Man and the Hulk.
And they are tattoos, like the fake ones where you put water on the back and you stick it someplace on you. I don't know if I'm actually ever going to use these, but, you know, they're pretty cool. They're kind of big. Like, they're really big. Like, it shows doing it on, like, the back of your hand, and this is much, much bigger than my hand. Another thing is this little wristband. It's one of those sweatbands, and it's Adventure Time's Jake. And I think that's cute. I like Adventure Time, so I was kind of happy to see this. I don't necessarily wear a sweatband, so, but, you know, it's still pretty cute. Here is the button, which will never focus because it doesn't focus. But I will have a picture in the blog post like usual so you guys can see this better. But it is the Hulk on a wrecking ball. I also got this necklace. This mutant spider necklace. It has a web with a little spider in it. I don't necessarily like spiders, but I like the kind of eerie jewelry thing, so I'm really happy with this necklace. So that's this. It was also supposed to come with power-up window decals. So like little Mario-themed stickers of the different power-ups. I would have really loved that, but my box didn't have them in this. So I think they got lost in shipping because when you get the box, it's like this and this part was taped. But like, shipping is sometimes, you know, rough, and so I think it slipped out through one of the things, or may have just not been packed in the first place. This is this month's shirt, though. It says Mega Millionaire Shirt. That's what it is called. And that's how this looks like. So, that was everything in this one-up box. There will be a link below if you are interested in getting your own as well. Check that out. And the blog post, of course, with a closer look and review of everything. And yeah. Thanks for watching. I can't wave like this. Thanks for watching.